Alright, chat, grill unboxing part, what is this for? We are going to go above and beyond. We faked it with a chainsaw, we've used a machete, we've used a hatchet, but we have not ever used a power tool, but we will be today. We are going to get this with a power tool. So give me just 1 second. All right, we got a circular saw. So, like I said, never try this at home. I probably shouldn't do this either, but I'm gonna be all right. So we're gonna do this. You guys ready?